Hi, Norbert here, energy engineer, and today explaining how to make your home a zero energy house. We have four apartments on Mount Etna in Sicily, and we rent three of them, of these apartments, to tourists. We are hard on our way to make this a zero energy house. In this way, the tourists can see how you do that. We are happy to show them how energy can serve us without unserving the next generations. And in the meantime, you as an online audience can follow me how to do this at your home. And if you are really interested to see this from close by, the link to these apartments is in the description. Today I give an intro to this house because we arrived last week, and the last year we already prepared the main components of this zero energy house. But of course, this summer we will make many more things, and I invite you to see all of them. So why not subscribe right now, then you will not miss it. So let's start with the PV plant. Here is the inverter, and here under are the batteries. I will show them. So there they are. The PV is 6 kilowatt nominal power, and it's on the roof, on the west and east side of the roof, so that you have during the day you have a more constant time function of the power. And then there are these three batteries of 5 kilowatt hours. This system will also work in the case of a blackout. So here on the display you see all the different energy flows which are possible. We've also a hot solar system. It is a storage under a flat collector. So that means it's very simple, and that means there is no pump necessary. And the power of this solar collector is a little bit more than 2 kilowatt. And that means in each hour, if the sun is on its strongest, it will give you 80 liter of shower water. And except from the solar collector, there's also another solar thermal system. This house didn't have a roof 10 years ago. I had to take a quick and also economic solution in order to cool the roof. And I decided to put a long pipe of water under the tiles of the roof. So I want at the same time to cool the roof and also preheat the water which is coming in from the water grid. And then there is what we call here the black cow. It's a biogas plant, the waste of the kitchen, but also of the meals. We can put there inside, and the bacteria will convert that into natural gas. And this gas is much more natural than natural gas, which is a fossil fuel. And it will burn with a blue clean flame without odor. I am proud of this thing because it is not so common that a fuel is produced, and all the more from a waste material. I bought this heat pump with us, and with the help of cold water from the grid, we will have a much better cooling of the condenser, and that means we will produce cold air with much more efficiency than air conditioner does. And in the same time, we can also preheat this water, this grid water, so that it can be used, for example, for the solar collector, because if every apartment is full, then we are here with 40 persons, including ourselves. And of course, in order to be independent, that you can produce cold air at the moment we want, even if there's in that moment no consumption of grid water, we have such a buffer. This only a simulation of such a reservoir, a buffer for water, and then we can use that, make this a time shift. I run this experiment already now, and I will give you the results in the coming videos. So I hope you found inspiration in these few minutes. I will explain much more about these systems and many more in the coming summer months. So I hope you will stay tuned. Please like and share this video. Subscribe to the channel and put a notification so that you will not miss any of those inventions and innovations which I want to bring to you. I'm not sponsored, so I would really like to make this a full-time job and bring even more videos, even more interesting
innovations,
and to help you do it yourself, to keep the energy situation at your home under control. I wish you good energy.